evening, ladies and gentlemen. We're here at dance put on by Kelly Light. It's a benefit dance for the Chapman Youth Center. We have a young lady that's attending the dance. Tell me, young lady, what do you think of this dance?
Far out. Really freaky.
You really dig it, huh?
Yeah.
Tell me, did you take any psychedelic drugs tonight?
No, I didn't.
You didn't? Then how can you dig the dance?
I dig it, man. I dig it.
Oh, far out, far out. Tell me, which band of the four, which is Sandoz Blues, Gunge, Friends, and Wild Oats, do you think is the best?
Gunge, definitely Gunge.
But you haven't heard Friends yet, so how can you make a judgment?
Because I dig grunge.
Grunge? It's Gunge, not grunge.
I know it.
Hey, you're really stoned, aren't you? Right now, ladies and gentlemen, the light man, Bert Westhoff, will turn the light on for us. Did you get that? So, do you have any comments or anything to say to all the people out there in tape recorder land?
No.
Wait a minute.
I'm thirsty. I'm real thirsty.
You're thirsty. Well, you drank a whole Coke just now.
No,
5 minutes
Bert shared it with me, though.
Oh, Bert who?
Westhoff.
Westhoff. What is his
Norbert.
Trip? Norbert. Norbert. What? Norbert Albert or something? Norbert Andrew?
Norbert Andrew Westhoff.
Easton. Hey, here's another young man that's attending the dance. Tell me, what do you think of this dance? Oh.
Hello, I've got another girl here that we're going to interview now. Hello, tell me your name, young lady.
Priscilla Goodbody.
Oh, tell me, what do you think of this dance tonight?
Well, it was really good the first half hour, but then all these people started coming.
You don't like people?
Not at dances.
Oh. Well, tell me, what do you think of these four bands? Which one do you think is the best?
I thought Sandoz Blues was the best because they just got back from their tour in England.
Well, that's very interesting because I talked to another young lady that said that she thought that grunge was the best. She made a mistake, of course, because she's stupid. But, you know, she thought grunge was the best. So, tell me, do you think Friends will go any place as a band?
Probably to Orland.
Okay. Thank you very much. Priscilla Goodbody.
Yeah. gonna be dead. Cold and alone.
Cold and hot. You got a little girl, you don't dare to speak for. Outside, like you do when you're sleeping inside your room. Oh, oh, yeah.
you're gonna be mine.